See? I did it, as you said. I even included every ribbon, every lace, and these annoying bells attached to my ears. Now, is there a reason why I'm wearing this? I saw you coming back with a bag yesterday, but I thought that was just for groceries. I would have never guessed it would be something like this. But it seems that my tail got stuck with the ribbon at the back. Let me try and fix it. Come on. Oh, come on. Wow. This is harder than it looks. Hey, can you, help me tie the ribbon at the back over my tail? Pretty please. Sorry, baby, I thought I had it down, but I guess it's just too tricky for me. Here. I'll come a bit close to make sure. Yeah. The lace shouldn't be too tight or too loose up my waistline. Wow, Vivi, I think you made it a bit tight. Are you sure? Okay. Okay, thank you. You know, I don't get why you always make me wear these suggestive clothes. I know you want me to wear them, but you never really ask me about it. Next time, can you at least tell me what I will be wearing? No? Come on. This is just totally unfair. I totally mean it, because I'm not some stupid doll you could just dress up or whatever. This is just quite ridiculous. And, well, really quite annoying too. I'm not gonna lie. It's not just a hard request, okay? It's just, why don't I wear something that I would like for once? This is so stupid, really. What? Me? Talking too much? Yeah, I am. And so what? You already know that I've got a lot to say after you treat me like an object. What are you doing? Why are you getting all up on me all of a sudden? Wait. What? Oh. Is this your way of threatening me? Telling me to shut up in the most adorable way possible? You better try again, baby. It'll take more than that just to take me down. Listen, you don't realize how often I can make my own stand too, right? What are you doing? Wait, hold on. You didn't even give me a warning. Okay. I understand. Wow, you're tougher than you look. How? I mean, how are you able to hold me down like this? Can you let me go? Wait, what? Are you serious? You have me down here already. What? Why do you even bother wanting me to? Okay, you're hurting me. Jeez. Okay. Fine. I'll say it, okay? You won. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have acted like that in front of you. It was my bad. But can I say something? Well, what I said before, it's still true. Could you at least check these items out with my permission? Like, from now on, I swear I'm not much of a picky person when it comes to clothing, but, well, it would be nice to give me a heads up on what you want me to wear. I trust you, but please, I don't want to get startled. You know how I am. I want myself to feel comfortable. I'm sorry. For you know, for being selfish. And I know I really shouldn't apologize for something stupid like this, but would you listen to me? Once in a while? It's funny. I shouldn't be even saying this. Gathering from what I'm wearing. Me being a maid and all, and you being my master. It's kind of funny. Okay. I'm glad you agree with me. I promise I will not ever be picky, okay? I promise you, I'll be down for whatever. You just have to tell me before. Alright? Also, can I, can you let me go now? Actually, my tail is bending weird, and you're pressing down on me. It makes it, you know, kind of hurt even more. okay, thank you. Okay. Looks like I still need a nap after all that fidgeting trying to get this maid outfit on. Yeah, I was quite busy yesterday, actually. Maybe that's why I was a bit cranky when you made me wear this today. That's quite unlike me, wasn't it? I should probably go back to bed. Yeah. You wouldn't want this cranky boy all up in your face, wouldn't you? I mean, unless you want that. Alright, I'll head to sleep.